speed.
No wonder some people are afraid of doctors.